第33題咧，可以話係送分題啊！佢就問翻咧，氮循環嘅邊一個步驟啊，係唔牽涉有細菌嘅參與？其實咧，呢一條題目喺15年咧係同一條咁滯啊！咁當年咧又係問翻邊一個步驟係唔需要細菌參與，而答案咧就係 protein synthesis。咁其實1、2、5咧都係有細菌參與嘅。咁啊，答案顯而易見啦，就係 absorption and assimilation 係唔需要細菌參與嘅。Question 33 is exactly the same as the past paper in 215. Both of them also ask which process in the nitrogen cycle does not require the action of the bacteria. 215 is about the protein synthesis, and this year is about the absorption and assimilation. So the answer is C.